Hello again. This is Caterpillar, here to announce some things, I guess. So basically, this video is about this one Harry Potter x BSD fanfic called Magic and Mystery by Allegory for Hatred on 03. The timeline for this video is chapter 12 of Coil, which is part 2 for Magic and Mystery and stuff. Okay, so you know the drill. Let's look at some warnings for this video. I wonder how many hours it would take me to crawl 1 kilometer. Probably many hours, because being a caterpillar is quite annoying at times. Oh, you finished reading the warnings? Great, let us move on to the video.
Chair eating dragon, what's up you guys? Today is going to be something. Just hang in there guys, okay? This video will be very, very amazing. I have this one urge to impress some people. Today, the best way to do that is by showing off my amazing dragon powers. Check this out.
Wowza, I'm so talented.
Do you think they'd be impressed?
Nah, who am I kidding?
Of course, I'll impress a bunch of 12-year-olds.
Let's do this.
Chair eating dragon. Yes, you are not at Hogwarts.
I'm the one who brought you here.
I will tell you more soon.
Chair, hello guys.
I am the almighty chair eating dragon,
and I brought you here to react to things, I guess.
Chair-eating dragon.
Did you see that cool magic I just did? What do you think?
I know response.
Okay, whatever. Let us start.
I look him in the eyes, and I say to him, hey Eugene, could I get some ketchup for my fries? Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he says, I'm sorry, what did you want again?
Chair eating dragon. No one's throwing up on my watch.
Come on now.
I cannot believe this.
I always thought I might be bad. Now I'm sure that it's true. 'Cause I think you're so good. And I'm nothing like you. Look at you go. I just adore you.
Special.
Chair Dragon. Yeah, so, like, Dazai is kind of, like in the mafia and stuff. Dragon. Guys, what okay?
Alright, let's tell each other a secret about ourselves. I'm gonna go first. I hate you.
Chair Dragon. Yes, I guess I should explain. Dazai has, superpowers. Dragon, whatever. Let's react to Dazai's totally real superpower. I don't care. She rapped me like a roller coaster, turned a bedroom into a fair. Her love is like a drug. I was trying to hit it and quit it, but the mama so dope, I messed around and got addicted. Dragon. Yeah, so, Dazai's superpower is nullification, I guess. Yes, he nullifies magic. Next, we'll react to something very interesting. Mr. Krabs, I have an idea.
I walk to Burger King, then I walk back home from Burger King.
Dragon, yeah, I think you guys might maybe need a short break.
I don't think you...
My father will hear about this.
You can't outdo the doer, okay?
Oh, my father will hear about this.
Potter.
Yeah, so we will react to Dazai and a couple of the other guards guarding the stone that he stole.
Well, you don't know me, but I know you, and I got a message.
Might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Chair Eating Dragon.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Crazy girl.
Dragon, turn normal, guys. I said turn normal.
Yeah, just might kill us all.
Fuck you and all your crew. I'm gonna beat y'all bitches up when I see y'all.
Oh my god. What did our knives say?
Oh my god, who wrote this?
Chair Dragon. Alright guys, next we will react to Dazai's future. This timeline takes place when he's around 14 minus 18. No questions. Let us start.
You know that it's wrong. I don't want your dirty talk, cuz I'm just 16.
Wait, what?
I'm just 16.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Chair eating dragon. Guys, Dazai is wearing formal clothes because he's in the mafia.
Wanna kill myself, yeah, just like Refty. Fucked up head in PPD. Girl, I know you wanted me. Wanna see me in the dirt, wanna see me in a skirt. I wanna be cute like you. Let me feel your molecules. Suck me hard inside the
Dragon, let's have a break.
So if I do not find somebody, so
what?
I'll blow up into smithereens. I'll throw my tiny 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 smithereens.
Yeah!
Silly girl. We're silly boys. Blood still stains when the sheets are washed. Sex don't sleep when the lights are off.
Dragon, gosh, you guys are way too depressed. Dragon, those were my amazing dragon powers. I can do pretty much anything.
Reaching a fever pitch is bringing me out the dark.
We have a saying in the Fort Mafia. The biggest misfortune for Dazai's enemies is that they are Dazai's enemies.
See, I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark.
Dragon, that is what I've been telling you this entire time.
Oh.
Whatever.
There are signs when
Chair, guys, stop questioning your lives. Turn normal now, please.
I wanna look at how I managed to end up in this place.
can tell by the red in my eyes and the bruises on my thighs and the knots in my hair and the pasta full of flies. But I'm not right now at all. There I go again, pretending that I'll fall. Don't call actors if you've seen it all before. They'll say just let her crash and then she'll learn. The attention just encourages her.
Dragon. Yes, yes. We will react to Mori now and stuff.
This hit that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpiece. Styling, wildin', living it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty.
What do you mean my cards have declined? Try it again.
Buy me Prada.
No.
Balenciaga.
No.
Love the drama.
No.
Let's go Bahamas.
Why not?
Chair Dragon, guys, I have to tell you something.
Cough.
So basically, that girl is not Mori's daughter. It's actually
his wife?
Well, close enough.
You are not the father.
Dragon.
Yeah. Chillax, guys.
I will tell you soon. After this video,
I need to come up with something. Cough.
Dragon, okay guys. So, basically,
Mori and Dazai aren't related at all.
You could still say that Mori is Dazai's legal guardian.
Kind of,
yes.
Let's not talk about his real father,
though. He makes me a little uncomfort.
I ain't reading all that. You also ain't getting no bitches!
Chair Eating Dragon, now you will find
out if Mori knows Dazai is in the Mafia or not.
It's a-
But you gotta learn the rules and shit. There's a lot, like.
Sell your soul for the Hollywood dream. You're gonna be the next big thing. Sell your soul for the Hollywood dream.
Chair, turn normal, guys. WHAT, it's not working. I need to recharge my dragon powers.
そうだ。さっき言ってた僕に似た人って誰？
私だよ。
Chair, yeah, I beg to differ. Dragon. My dragon powers are recharged. I can now help you stop being depressed.
Oh.
What? You guys did. It yourselves. Whatever.
Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll say. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
Chair eating dragon. You guys might need a short break. Yup.
Wait, spiders? Why couldn't we follow the butterflies?
Chair dragon. Well, however long I want. Besides, it's not like you can do anything to stop me. Let's continue. Dragon, that was future Dazai's future prochi. Dragon, same, I mean we will now react to Dazai's student, Okutagawa. Dragon, turn normal, guys, please. Dragon. Ah yes, Kaika. She is future Okutaga's future student. Chair, a break will suffice.
Come here, Kaika, now!
What? Do I ship it? Do I ship it? Do I ship it?
Chair-eating dragon. Oh right, you guys.
Now, we will react to Dazai's other relationships in the Mafia in the future.
You better get that Peter Pettigrew thing out of my reaction room, Ron Weasley.
Chair, I never mind what I just said, .it was UHM.
Spoilers. I will need to call pest control later, cough.
Anyway, let's react to those Mafia relationships and stuff.
The rest of those bandages covering up some kind of big injury too then?
No, this is in order to keep my powers under wraps.
And then we'll get all cool and you'll be all like, whoa! And then we'll be all like, in your face!
And then I'll be all like...
Dragon Chair. Alright guys, that ginger was CHU Nakuhara.
Now, we will react to some of Dazai's other Mafia peers.
Dragon. Well, the second guy was ODA.
And the guy they were harassing is Ango.
If my parents ask me about it, I probably won't tell them the truth. Because I don't want them to worry that I might get bad again.
Dragon, so, yeah, that ODA guy died and stuff.
Chair-eating dragon, let's react to ODA's last words.
Shush, you better shut up. You've already talked enough, you stupid little brat. Ah, apologies.
Regardless, it is necessary for the amazing flow of this video.
Now react.
Osamu, tell me what I should do.
Someone that protects people. If both sides are the same to you, then become a good man.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. You're cool. And fuck you, I'm out.
The dragon? Okay guys, next we will
react to the future of the future. This timeline takes place when
Dazai is 22, I think. Dragon, let's just get this over with.
I'm too excited to start working on my next video, so let's finish this quickly.
Chair, oi.
You better watch your mouth.
You dog. Anyways, ugly haircut guy was Atsushi.
He's future of the future, Dazai's.
Future student.
So I'm gonna go somewhere closer to get me a lover and tell you about it.
The dragon. Hey,
didn't I say we had to hurry it up?
Why are you guys dragging this on?
Chair. Sai, what do you think?
Anyways, let's continue.
Close your eyes. Have no fear. The monster's gone. He's on the run and your dad is here.
So basically, Dazai saved Atsushi, who is an orphan, and adopted him. Dragon Malfoy. Aha. Uh-huh. Well, it's true.
100%. No lie detected totally.
I'ma fall back, let you work that chair.
Does it hurt me to see kids with their parents?
Is you say daddy's home?
Oh my god, guys, can't you tell
that it was a joke?
Whatevs. Let's react to future of the future, Dazai.
Dazai, what's your take on the situation?
I'd say she's sexy as hell.
Not helpful!
Dragon.
Are none of you going to ask about the blonde guy at the start of that vid? Sai, whatever, man. I will tell.
You anyway. You guys are so useless, I swear.
He's Dazai's co-worker. We will react to his occupation now.
We're private investigators.
We're the armed detective agency.
Dragon, shush, age is just a number. Just focus on how happy everyone looks, please. Dragon, now we will react to one of Dazai's co-workers, Kenji.
You better not ask why.
It's just because Kenji's amazing.
Now react.
That's because he is. He's just really amazing. And awesome.
And so much better than Dazai. And so cool.
You will regret saying it. Sigh sadly, that was the only Kenji video I currently have for you.
I mean, it's not like you deserve more. Kenji videos, you imbeciles.
Cough, I'm really sorry. Lastly, we will react to the future of the future of the future. Dragon, shut up, man.
Let's react now.
Normal, please.
Yes, very deserved.
Dragon.
Leave.
I meant all of you leave.
Sigh, what a hassle.
Well, at least it's finally done. Happy New Year's, by the way.
Humans.
celebrate New Year's, right?
Yay.
Ignau, now that I'm looking at you more closely, I think I...
Ah.
Yikes. Stupid angel got left behind.
Caterpillar,
we have a rat problem.
I'm on it. All right, you pesky rat. Please leave. Please leave. Another job well done.